some of the problems I've run into with this kit as far. The clutch bell was a little bit warped when it was soldered or brazed welded or welded to whatever you call this thing, roller. And it would rub, so even at idle, it would pretty much propel you forward. So that had to be straightened out. Doesn't matter how much I adjusted this here, it would still rub. It was warped. Like when you spun it by hand and you looked at it, it was a little bit honky wonky. Another problem I had was with this quick release. All it came with it was this rod, and then it had a bolt like this on top, no hole, and that was basically it. So what I had to do is that, well, the piece on the very top, I had to drill a hole through it for the quick release, so it does actually go up and down. As you can see, I had to do it myself, but anybody else runs into that and don't know how to use power tools, they're pretty much screwed. So that's another problem. Another problem I ran into is, I don't know what size bike that they think the kit's gonna go sit on, but you need to shut off for safety, and it doesn't reach. And this isn't a huge bike. As you can see, there's not even any slack there. I need to turn the wheel, rip it off. And another problem is the connectors on the motor. Anybody see anything wrong with these connectors? You got a male, female, and then you got two males. So, you know, that's another thing. It's not plug and play, I'll tell you that. So what I'll have to do is I'll have to extend the wire, leave a little bit of play so I can turn the steering. And if I do that, it's only going to come to there. So, that's a bit of a problem. Other than that, it's installed. Like I said, I'm only testing it as a friction drive for now. I would like to go with some kind of belt drive, like a one of those wizard bikes. And I don't like the motor, how it hangs out on the back of the bike. It's a touch much. I like to put it in frame. And that's about it. Set to pick up a wheel to try it out. But it's coming along. We'll see how it goes. I think I'll make another video on my what the hell I'm doing here with the other one. I think you'll be interested in that.